Hi, I'm Carmen. I'm 15 years old. I'm from Spain and I live in a village in the northeast of Madrid called San Agustín del Guadalís. But 5 years ago, I was living in Vigo, Galicia.
I have got a younger brother. His name is Miguel.
Hi.
And he is 10 years old. We both live in a house with my parents. This is my mother. Her name is Cristina.
Hello.
And this is my father. His name is Pedro.
Hi.
Talking about people around me, my friends are the ones with whom I spend most of the time. On the other hand, I spend very little time at home. I am a member of a group called Babies. We are 8 girls, but also there are some boys who are friends of us, like Lucas, Javi and Luis. We call them the Zurditas. As a group, we are friendly and kind to everybody, but between us, we share confidence and we discuss a lot, but eventually, we resolve our difference very fast. I have a special relationship with my boyfriend David. We spend a lot of time together. He is very lovely and we understand each other very well. We enjoy very much going out together. I also have a strong relationship with my friend Mark. I admire her because I learn a lot of things about life and I also become a better person when we are together. I really feel comfortable when I am with her. I like going out with my friend because I am a very fun person and I also love parties. Authenticity is a value very important for me. I need to trust people who are part of my life. It doesn't matter if I don't agree with my friends in any subject. The important thing for me is that they are authentic, even though if they don't think like me. That is the main reason why I respect people most. Authentic people shouldn't mind other people's religion thoughts. If they have self-respect, they won't pay attention to the life of the others. Let's love and let's live in peace. As I mentioned, I am 16 years old. That means a teenager. At the moment, the most important thing for me and people around me, mainly girls, is friendship and also fashion. I spend more time with my friends than with my family. I think that they understand me better than my family. They accept me as I am, while my parents often complain about my behavior. Probably this is a matter of age. Regarding fashion, I am in love with trying and wearing on clothes and outfits that make me feel beautiful and cute. Some people might think that this is superficial, but the truth is that it makes me feel happy. Spain is a place where people socialize very much at bars and terraces because of the weather and also because the cost of life is not very high. If I was to live in Netherlands, I think I would meet my friends at their homes in order to have parties or watch films, or simply for having a good time together. Weather conditions in Netherlands are not as good as in Spain. Bars are much more expensive. If I live in Uganda, my living conditions would be much worse. Most people there live in poverty and they can barely obtain food enough for living. Most people there live in poverty and they can barely obtain food enough for living. Obviously, if I lived there, I wouldn't be thinking in fashion, but at least I could have friends. Friends are something valuable to keep and they cost no money. To end, friends, family and a good place to live in. What else?